refusing to hide with its wide, clear windows, the King and Queen in the Royal Bentley. Driven through London after a chopper ride from their Sandringham retreat, the cancer-stricken monarch returning to the capital for another round of treatment, what will be a weekly routine.
But this is the kind of pattern we're seeing. Come to London, get your cancer treatment, and then go back to one of his properties, Sandringham, or perhaps Highgrove.
The therapy described as pioneering and less invasive. With the King out of action, the Queen is centre stage. Downstairs from the royal apartment at Clarence House, Her Majesty was installed as an honorary liveryman of the worshipful company of fan makers. Camilla, quite the hand fan.
I'm delighted to have this fan because I actually have a collection upstairs.
Prince William's on school holidays this week, so it's actually all down to Queen Camilla at the moment. She's got plenty of engagements this week. Most of them are around London, and we think that's been done that so she can be close to the King.
Despite the King's diagnosis, the palace is looking to the long term. A trip to Australia later this year is still in the planning stages. Aides hopeful the monarch will be well enough to make the journey. In London, Hewitt Feld, 7 News.